I had some concerns, and I made that aware to David Gillan, the manager, and it went on from there, and it didn't really move forward in terms of contract talks, and obviously over the last couple of days that's all been made public knowledge, and which made it a bit more difficult, and we felt, myself and the club felt, we had to move quickly to sort it out. And I've spoke with the manager, David Gill, with the Glazers, and all of them have confirmed to me that this is the right club for me to be at, and the club's going to continue being successful and winning things. And it really, it's, I got other things which I wanted to air as well, and I was happy to move forward and sign the deal at the club.